Welcome, Admiral. Please take a moment to customize your look. This is how you will be represented in the campaign. You will not be able to edit the look later, so do make sure every detail is to your liking.
Hard work is what keeps the ship.
Hard work is what keeps the ship moving.
Welcome to Pearl Harbor. The strike group will return here after every successful mission in order to prepare for the next one. Upgrades for the strike group can be purchased here. Every upgrade will cost upgrade points. Have a look through the different tabs, sir. Each one will allow you to manage a specific aspect of your strike group. The crew is the heart and soul of the aircraft carrier. In the full version of the game, you will be able to upgrade both your crew members and officers on this screen. The amount of crew slots on the ship can be upgraded here, sir. Doing so will increase the number of crew members on the carrier. In the full version of the game, you will also be able to upgrade your officers and increase their numbers. This is where your true power lies, sir. Or in this case, flies. These are the machines to be sent out into battle at your command, so do make sure they are well prepared. Here you can increase the amount of squadron slots available on your flight deck. This means that you will have more squadrons ready for orders at a given time. You can also upgrade each of your aircraft models, improving their efficiency in battle. Screen, you can purchase upgrades for various aspects of the carrier, sir. If you wish, sir, you can give your aircraft carrier a name, by which in the demo, there is only one carrier class available to use. But in the full version of the game, you will unlock more of them as you progress and be able to truly customize your fleet to your liking. These are all the carrier upgrades available for purchase. Have a look through them, as they are sure to come in handy, sir. There is strength in numbers, so even a powerful ship such as your aircraft carrier does not travel alone, sir. Here you can set up your naval escort. Similarly to ship upgrades, your escort has an effect on the strike group statistics, shown up here. You can upgrade your escort size here. It will let you add more vessels to your strike group, sir. This is a list of all the ships currently in your escort. Click on them to replace them with different ones. Each ship provides a different bonus, so do use your expertise, sir. You've reached the Coral Sea, Admiral. The last scouting report confirmed. The enemy invasion fleet progressing as expected. They will approach from here, here, or straight through this location. We can count on continuous support from land-based Australian scouts. Our recon has identified two harmless fleets in the area. No aircraft carriers were spotted. As a reminder, our main objective is to defend Port Moresby. Based on the CIC analysis, the optimal position to launch an airstrike against the invasion fleet is from Zone G7. The deck is where you will control Welcome, Admiral. Good to see you in command. The island is essentially the control center of the air...
Sir. On my way. Yes, sir. Roger that. On my way. Ready, sir. Yes, sir.
Issue a fighter squadron on the deck. launch aircraft.
Awaiting orders. Roger that.
Issue a fighter squadron on the deck. Issue a fighter squadron on the deck.
Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck.
Issue a torpedo bomber squadron on the deck. Issue a fighter squadron on the deck. Issue a torpedo bomber squadron on the deck. Start engine. squadron on the deck.
Sir, one of the landing cranes has crashed on deck. You must use damage control to push it into the water.
Spot the deck, prepare for launching. Start engine!
Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck. Launch aircraft. Issue a fighter squadron on the deck. Issue a fighter squadron on the deck. Start engines. Issue a fighter squadron on the deck. Issue a fighter squadron on the deck. Issue a torpedo bomber squadron on the deck. Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck. Move!
move the fighter squadron back to the hangar. Move the fighter squadron back to the hangar. Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck. Stand by to start engine.
An objective has been completed, sir.
Stand by to recover aircraft. Issue a fighter squadron on the deck.
Admiral, a section below deck has malfunctioned. Send DC teams now.
On your command.
Issue a fighter squadron on the deck.
On our way. Yes, sir.
There is a fire below deck. Sir, damage control is needed.
Awaiting orders. On our way.
off the deck. Prepare for recovery. To recover aircraft. Flight deck and prepare for takeoff. Fighter squadron back to the hangar. Move the fighter squadron back to the hangar. Move the dive bomber squadron back to the hangar. Squadron back to the hangar.
Move the torpedo bomber squadron back to the hangar. Move the torpedo bomber squadron back to the hangar. Issue a fighter squadron on the deck. Issue a fighter squadron on the deck. Issue a fighter squadron on the deck.
fighter squadron on the deck. Launch aircraft. Start engine.
Sir, a member of your staff requires urgent medical aid. Have a DC team transport him to the infirmary.
Ready. Aye, aye.
Fighter squadron on the deck. fighter squadron on the deck.
Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck.
Issue a torpedo bomber squadron on the deck. Issue a torpedo bomber squadron on the deck. Stand by to start engine. Fighter squadron on the deck. Issue a fighter squadron on the deck.
An objective has been completed, sir.